Hi there, folks. I'm Chief Meteorologist Darby Bybee, the 4029TV.com forecast on this Monday, October the 17th. And, folks, this is historical cold air that is coming down here. All right, we've been talking about this for days. Nothing's changed. So bring those potted plants in. If you any plants that you're worried about dying off in the cold, bring them in tonight, okay? It's going to get cold tonight. It's going to get even colder tomorrow night. Let's get right into it. Of course, behind that front, much chillier today as we go throughout this evening. Temperatures drop by 10 p.m., low 40s in northwest Arkansas, upper 40s in the River Valley. But once we get to around midnight or a little bit past midnight, that's when the winds really start to calm down. And as that happens, temperatures plummet very quickly into the mid-20s, we think, tomorrow morning on average in northwest Arkansas. Could be some low 20s in there. Generally, low to mid-30s in the River Valley. So maybe not quite to freezing in the River Valley for Tuesday morning, though some areas probably do drop to, if not a little bit below freezing, other areas a little bit above. Certainly a frost in some cases, maybe a freeze. I'd bring those potted plants in the River Valley as well before Tuesday morning, because it's going to get pretty chilly there as well. As we continue throughout our Tuesday, we do not warm up very much. Highs only in the 40s in northwest Arkansas, mid-50s in the River Valley. Starting again in northwest Arkansas in the 20s, we're going to probably break the record low in northwest Arkansas Tuesday morning. Not going to be the coldest high temperature on record for Tuesday, but pretty close. And with total sunshine, it's actually pretty remarkable that we don't warm up any more than upper 40s for mid-October. That is pretty exceptional when you've got full sunshine. In the River Valley, mid-50s, pretty chilly for us too. But then watch the temperatures drop Tuesday night and a Wednesday morning. And it doesn't look that much different in northwest Arkansas from this particular model showing low 20s. And I think on average, yeah, around 20, 21 for the actual low in northwest Arkansas. There will be areas, I'm confident of this, that drop into the teens Wednesday morning. And if that does occur, as far as I'm aware, that would be the earliest known recording of lows in the teens anywhere in the state of Arkansas on record, ever. On record. Pretty remarkable stuff. There will be, I think, a few areas, probably Drake Field and a few others, that get as cold as 17, 18, 19 degrees. Pretty incredible stuff right here in northwest Arkansas. In the River Valley, we'll all be below freezing, even in Fort Smith and town, downtown probably even. I mean, it's going to get cold everywhere. So even colder there for Wednesday morning. Historical stuff. We'll break the record again Wednesday morning in northwest Arkansas. We'll probably get close to at least tying, if not breaking a record in the River Valley Wednesday morning. Wednesday afternoon, temperatures start to come back up again. Sunshine, highs back in the mid-50s in northwest Arkansas, around 60 in the River Valley. So a little bit warmer. And we keep warming as we go throughout the week. And I mean, we warm up in a big way. We'll show you how warm we'll get later in the week, when we might see that next rain chance. We still need it, particularly in Benton County, where we really missed out this weekend. We're going to talk more about it. We've got a lot more to discuss. Hope you can join us 5, 6, and 10 on 4029, of course, at 9 p.m. on the CW.